end of the line was Mr. Lee, bearing his final gift, a single rose, a last goodbye.